What up, Hawks? I'm Junior Jillian Austin, and welcome back to another episode of CPPTv. I hope you all had a great first 2 days back and are settling into a routine. Stay tuned to hear an interview about a new podcast, some New Year's resolutions, and some more weird facts. Now, if you're anything like me and you love The Office, I'm sure you're pretty disappointed that they took The Office off of Netflix recently. So, I decided that I'm going to be asking an Office trivia question to see who the true fans are. In season one of The Office, what does Michael Scott pretend to fire Pam for? Is it A, stealing post-it notes, B, not answering the phone, or C, wearing her glasses? Stay tuned for the end of the show to hear the answer.
Hey Hawks, it's freshman Sarah Lawson. Hope everyone is having a great and healthy start to 2021. With every new year comes new goals and resolutions for the upcoming year. Today I talked with senior Lydia Keys on some of her goals and resolutions and how she plans to keep them. Here's what she had to say.
My New Year's resolution this year is to drink more water and hydrate better, and to also have a better sleep schedule so I get rested and feel more healthy.
Thanks, Lydia. I hope this gives some of you some more inspiration and ideas on what to put in place this year as your resolution. If you haven't started yet, don't worry. It's never too late to start. Hope everyone has a great rest of their Wednesday.
Hawks, it's sophomore Angelia Mangaligiri here today with your sports update. So, high-risk winter sports have been authorized to begin practices as of January 4th. So, if you're playing a high-risk winter sport, be sure to attend all the practices. Games haven't been scheduled yet, but stay tuned for an update. Now, let's head over to Sarah for a fun feature segment.
What's up, Hawks? I'm Junior Parker Wolf, and today I'm bringing you an exclusive interview with Junior Celine Schwesinger, who has recently announced that she has created her own podcast. I asked her a few questions about why she created the podcast and what her plans are. Good morning, Celine. Thank you so much for taking some time to answer a few of my questions. So you had originally announced on Instagram on December 28th that you would be starting your own podcast called Just Ask, but when did you actually start planning, and how much preparation went into creating the podcast?
Hi guys, thank you so much for having me. If you don't know me, my name is Celine Schwesinger. And so I actually started this podcast early November of this year, but I wanted to give myself some time to learn about podcasting before I announced or posted anything. So before I posted anything, I researched types of microphones, how to record, and distribution websites. And let me tell you, through all this, YouTube is your best friend.
Yes, I'm sure that YouTube was very helpful in your preparation process. So another question that I had was that other students have created podcasts in the school before, but they're usually through different clubs or the 10th grade personal project, but your podcast is not linked through either of those. So my question is, what was your motivation or interest behind creating this podcast?
So I was actually inspired by other teenagers to start this podcast. A few months ago, I went to a conference of young entrepreneurs. And when I mean young, I mean young. They were 13-year-olds presenting their business ideas of products or nonprofit organizations. Many of them had their own podcasts, and I was able to listen to them. And in their podcasts, they basically explain what they've learned over the years and what they stand for in general. So when I was listening to these, I thought to myself, why can't I? So that's what I did. I started my own podcast, but what I stand for is that we learn so much from each other. So I wanted to share other people's stories before I share my own, and hope it impacts me and every listener out there.
I think it's really great that you took that opportunity to go to the conference and surround yourself with other kids who have similar motivation to you. It sounds like you learned a lot from it. So now that we've talked about how long it took you to get this podcast up and running and why you actually created it in the first place, I wanted to ask you what your plans and goals are for this.
So my plan right now is to be able to interview all kinds of people on either their personal life or their professional life. As well as my personal goal, it's to just be present and learn as much as I can while also working on networking skills and communication skills. Besides that, my greatest interest right now is a person's drive and motivation to be successful. In my experience, the difference between someone sitting on the couch letting life pass them by and someone that's working and grinding every day to be the best version of themselves is their mindset. So besides the interview, I would love to do some motivational videos and talk about my experiences.
It sounds like you have a lot of really great content planned for your podcast. For any future listeners, how often can they expect that you will be posting?
So at minimum for the future, I want to post every 2 weeks, but currently I'm going to be posting every week and always on a Monday, so please check it out.
Now that listeners know when you'll be posting new episodes of your podcast, where can they go to find all these episodes?
So currently my podcast is found on 6 platforms. Those include Anchor, Google Podcasts, Spotify, Breaker, Pocket Cast, and Radio Public. On those platforms, you can just look up Just Ask, and you should be able to find it. But if you're having a hard time or want more information, you can go visit my Instagram page at justask_bycelene. There I'll be posting updates or new information about the podcast, or possibly people or organizations I'm interviewing or doing events for, as well as feel free to reach out to me and let me know what you think of the podcast and any suggestions of topics or people you'd like me to do a podcast with.
Finally, is there any other information that you would like to add about your podcast or just podcasts in general?
Finally, I just want to advise you guys to stay open-minded to every podcast that you're able to listen to. And I know each episode and topic is not going to be for everyone or everyone's going to find interesting, but I hope you get to listen to them. And maybe eventually you'll be able to find something that interests you. I do intend to do a bunch of different topics and talk about all sorts of things. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you again, Celine, for taking this time to do an interview with me. I think that you gave students a lot of really great information about your podcast. Personally, I have already watched the first episode, and I think that Celine did a really great job overall. Now let's go over to Brooklyn with your weather.
Hey Hawks, it's sophomore Brooklyn Batson coming at you live from Chew and Swallow with an update on the weather for today. Today we're going to have a high of 34 and a low of 27, which is similar to yesterday's weather. There will be partly cloudy skies. The next few days look to be in the mid to low 30s with cloudy skies. However, the sun might peek out over the weekend. For athletes enjoying the turf, watch out above for flying meatballs. Now let's fly over to Sarah to hear an interesting New Year's fact.
Haley Morse here with today's fun fact. This fact goes out to all of my fellow Harry Potter lovers, if you didn't already guess that by the wand. You know that when a wizard apparates, it makes a whooshing sound. There are only 2 wizards that apparate silently. Albus Dumbledore, obviously, and Voldemort. When you think about it, it makes sense. 2 of the most powerful wizards have the ability to sneak up on people. Now here's Jillian to wrap up the
show. What up, Hawks? It's me again, Junior Jillian Austin. I hope you enjoyed today's show. If you missed any information from today's show or want to see any older shows, visit our YouTube at CPPTV. Now, without further ado, here's the answer to our office trivia question. The answer was A, stealing post-it notes. Let us know in the comments if you got it right. Thank you for watching, and
keep flying, Hawks!